Hello everybody and welcome back to Barnyard. If you haven't already, don't forget to smash the subscribe button. Even if you just passed through, it's most helpful. And don't forget to go back and watch the previous episodes because they're actually pretty good. Meet me at South Park Gate. Join me in these springs, and then if you can sell me some apples tonight. Okay, apples. Damn. Three apples first for tonight. Some apples quickly. So yeah, as I was saying, yeah, if you haven't seen, you should go back and watch the full playlist because that's actually a really good series. Good movie as well. And more, and I need to get. I want you guys to subscribe as well because that's what I really want you guys to do. Much appreciated. Let's go. Never seen any can I ride a bike before. Oh yeah. This one.
This chicken's gotta fly.
Chickens don't fly, Peck. I can if you launch me. I've got to set up. I've got it all set up. Oh, I can't speak today. It's gonna be great. Launch me. Right, so hold down B, pull back with the wheel node, and please B. Use the control stick to steer me in flight. Alright. Okay. Oh, get ready to launch off. This is not one of my best games. But I need to get as much as I can points. Oh god, sorry. Oh god, this is... Yeah, it's actually at home. To not go for 100 right down the bottom. Try and go for 90 and 80. Best shot. Two 11. Oh, we've done that. First one, that first level was easy, then it just gets harder and harder and harder. No worries, Peck. That was so cool. We gotta do it again sometime.
Be seeing ya.
I'll pay him. Please tell me it's not golf. If it is, oh god, it's gonna be a long episode if it is. Sure. Tell me it's not golf.
About a round of golf.
Yeah, it's golf. Oh, get ready for the torture. I've never played before. It's simple. Hold down B, hold the remote right up and swing like a golf. God. I'm just going for this because it takes ages to explain. I'm not bothering. I am not a fan of this. So it's the only medium I'm not a fan of doing. Really, I'm not. Just make it. Oh, the ML home one. Doesn't take very well. That's a bad. What? What was in? Oh, that's done. This is just gonna be the whole episode of golf. Ah. Come on, can I please just get out of one? No. Yeah, hold on one. Oh, got life. I'll take that. Don't mind losing it. Stop throwing it to each other, pass it to me. No.
Ah!
bad help. Trying to get them. Oh. Don't mind taking that. Hole 9. Oh, thank God it's not the full video like it was last time. No idea how I even did that. I'll take it.
54.
I couldn't have done it without those Gophers. That was some money golfing.
Catch you later, buddy.
Alright, see you guys. Oh my god, I'm giving. Why does everyone give me gold rush tokens? Chapter 3.
The raccoons were bad enough, but there was worse coming. Coyote season. Coyotes are mad, bad, dangerous animals. Ben told everyone to be careful. Otis barely heard any of them. He was too busy checking out another food. A sweet young cow named Daisy.
Okay. So it's not Daisy now.
It reminds me of the old day.
I'll just see quickly, try and get this over and done with. Just some of the apples, really. Let's get as much as I can done. I'm just gonna sleep. Cause why not, eh? top of his hill. Don't repawn, so let's go Ben first. Then let's go rest. So I hear. That son of mine didn't seem to be paying attention during the meeting. So I'd like you to keep your eyes open and let me know if you see any coyotes. Will do, Ben. Here's the key to the East Path Gate. Alright.
Be careful out there.
Well, that's quick and easy. Thought I'd do some training, but nope, no training. Now it's going. Meet OS. And we're here. Are you feeling the water then? This girl cannot swim.
Looking good.
Have you met the new girl? Her name is Daisy. I kinda like her. I'm trying to give her some flowers. But I can't get past her friend Bessie. I don't think Bessie approves of me. Can you please find 10 oxide daisies in the barnyard and take them to Daisy? Ow. Ow, I was on my foot. I'll totally make it worth your while. I do it myself, but Bessie always sees me coming. I got it covered, Otis. Don't worry. Basically, your sister, technically, got it under control. What are those? Is this them? Fox. No. It's got them. So they're white flowers, okay. Didn't see a picture. That's nice, getting some flowers. Need one more. Okay.
For me? That's so kind.
Actually, these are for Otis. Oh, isn't that? Oh, isn't he sweet? And you're sweet too for bringing them to me. Could you please go back and thank him for me? Sure thing. Oh my god, I'm getting there. Don't want to check anything out actually, per se. Done it, bro. How did it go? Pretty good, I reckon. She really liked them and asked me to thank you. Man, I really owe you one. Tell you what, here's my metal detector. It's good for you, Zing. Get this to find. Take it, it's yours. Neat.
Later.
Later. I've no time to do anything myself. Alright, who needs me? Alright, who needs me now? Meet me in the barnyard. I want you. Right, so both in the barnyard. Let's go Duke first. Is it Duke or Duke? Never good with names. Well, I think I'll end it here though before I start the next couple of missions. So yeah. I'll end it here now guys, so thank you for watching. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button, even if you're just passing through, it's most appreciated. With all that said and done, thank you for watching and I will see you all next time.